What's going on, Dragon Ball Z fans? UnrealEntGaming Gaming here again, once again, presenting Dragon Ball Z Battle of Z. Everybody, welcome back to another episode. Here we go, we are continuing the quest, everybody, and right now we're looking to fight the Ginyu Force, Birder, and Jais. Right now we're going to use Gohan, Piccolo, and Vegeta. I'm not sure if I pronounced Juice or Jais or whatever the hell his name is. Although when I was a kid, I thought the Ginyu Force was kind of cool, and I thought the Ginyu Force was such a powerful team when I was younger, but then ultimately when I come to the realization that they weren't, I was very disappointed. But it is what it is, everybody. Welcome to Battle of Z. I really hope you guys have been enjoying my previous episodes. My previous episodes have been amazing. I've been getting great feedback from you guys. A lot of you guys are enjoying the game. Most of you guys do have the game already, while some of you don't, and for those of you out there who don't have it and are looking to get it, I really hope you guys get it as soon as possible. For those of you out there that are looking at the game but just don't know if to get it or not, I would have to say if you're a Dragon Ball Z fan, get the game either way. I mean, try it out. I mean, give the game a chance. If you don't like it, you can always return it, you know what I mean? So, but right now, I am charging after Birder right now. I mean, the anime... Oh, alright, this is a chaotic battle. Oh, shit. This is a chaotic battle thus far. It's like fucking... Birder's really fast, too, so it's like I'm trying to keep up with him. But, I just feel like... there's some things missing about this game, honestly. Oh, whoa, what the fucking hell? Am I alive? Oh, I'm alive. All right, cool. Holy shit, Goku just got blasted. We got Vegeta that just stood there and watched the whole ordeal happen. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised because Vegeta hates Goku's guts, but come here, butter. I'm going to butter your asshole with my Kamehameha. Come here. There we go. Fucking A. I just defeated Birder with a Kamehameha. All right, where are you, Jais? Mr. Jais, you stupid. Come here. Beat the crap out of him. But anyways, guys, also let me know in the comment section below on which Ginyu Force member is your favorite and why. I would have to say mine was either Captain Ginyu or Raccoon. Captain Ginyu for the simple fact that he was very, very cunning and very, very smart, and Raccoon for the simple fact that he was such a beast. Raccoon could have been a tank of a character, but they just dropped the ball with him, so... But nevertheless, guys, I'm hoping to fight Frieza really, really soon. This is the third episode, so I'm really happy you guys are enjoying it. Like I said, there's so many of you guys that were just commenting in the previous two videos. And, I mean, everybody has opinions, and I'm sure you guys have yours. And many of you guys think that the game completely sucks. And I really don't think that's the case. I mean, the game does not suck as bad as you guys say it is. Yeah, the game could be better, the game could be improved, but overall, is this the worst Dragon Ball Z game ever? What the hell, energy request? What the fuck, you're requesting energy? Oh, shit, give me your energy! Come on, I gotta give him my, there we go, use my energy. You damn right, you better use my energy. I gave 21 energy beams, they should feel proud. Whirlwind spin! I mean, this game is awesome. Speaking of Whirlwind Spin, I wish they had GT characters. I think that would have been really cool. But then again, seeing the way this game carries on with itself, I don't think that would be a good idea, sort of say, because a lot of you guys are considering this game to be a what-if game, and there is sort of like a little what-if scenario. Because earlier, guys, I played a little what-if scenario involving Raditz and Nappa. There is another what-if scenario that I have to carry out, which involves the Saiyans versus Great Ape Gohan, and I'm definitely going to do that. I haven't tried it out yet, but nevertheless, I'm going to switch my characters around real quick. Alright, we have two Gokus, one Vegeta, and one Piccolo. Alright, cool. But like I said, guys, let me know in the comment section below on your thoughts and your opinions on the future of Dragon Ball Z video games. I just feel like if you guys go on ahead and support the series, and you guys go out and you buy the game, it will support the franchise, it will get these companies to go, hey, you know, these people really do like our product, these people really do like Dragon Ball Z, so why not invest more time into it, you know? Alright, here we go, guys, we're fighting Captain fucking Shithead and his butt buddy, Jais. So right now, we're just gonna defeat Captain Ginyu. Captain Ginyu could have done the most smartest thing in the world. Why didn't he just switch bodies with Frieza? I mean, couldn't that have been the easiest thing? I mean, rather than taking orders, why not just take the body of, like, the actual, you know, supreme leader of the entire, you know, armada? You know, if I was Captain Ginyu, I would trick Frieza into switching bodies, and then I would just ultimately destroy my old body and just rule the entire universe. You know what I mean? Captain Ginyu was not a dumb fighter either. I think Captain Ginyu was the smartest amongst the Ginyu Force, and I think he was one of the smartest characters around. Granted, he did have his scouter and he was detecting Goku's power level to rise, and that's why he did a very smart thing. He's changed bodies, which is pretty cool. So nevertheless, guys, as you can see, I'm trying to catch Captain Ginyu, but he keeps eluding me. Come here, you son of a bitch. I just want to shove your horns in your own butt. Come here. Look, he's so fast. I mean, there are certain techniques in this game that you have to learn, and especially when I go online. Guys, just a little reminder in case you haven't seen my previous two episodes, and I really suggest you guys do that because I really said some awesome stuff, including a certain giveaway. But if you guys do want to play multiplayer with me, just let me know in the comment section below. Once again, I can't add everybody because my friends list is full, but just send me a request to play a game and I will be sure to play with you guys. I don't mind whatsoever. Also, you never really know when I'm online, and I mean, you never really know when you guys might appear in a video, because once I'm done with the game, you guys can expect to see a lot of online battles. So we're gonna take this fight to the next level, and we're gonna take it online. So I really hope you guys are gonna be ready for that. So at any given moment, I may be online playing with you, and you may not even know it. So pay attention if you're gonna be playing online. I do have the Xbox 360. I don't have it on the PS3. So I mean, if you're able to battle PS3 people with Xbox 360 or vice versa, then fine. You know, I don't mind that whatsoever. But this game deserves recognition. This game deserves to have a very strong fan base. And right now, I'm getting my ass kicked, and I'm playing as Dragon Ball AF Goku. A lot of you guys were suggesting that I change my outfit to all black, and that would look pretty cool, but I want to see how he looks first. One person actually suggested, hey, why don't you put on pink and, you know, represent Majin's? I mean, I don't think that'd be a smart idea. Goku wearing pink, really? I mean, his logos are orange and blue, not pink and white or whatever the hell it was. But I mean, we got Piccolo rocking white and red. That's very unique, you know, rather than the whole, you know, purple deal, he has red and whatnot. I think Piccolo looks really cool. I mean, although you can change his look here and there, but right now we're coming after Jice, Mr. Juice, Jice, whatever, Capri Sun. I'm going to call him Capri Sun. That's exactly what I'm going to call him. Look at that synchro, baby! Look at that. Two Gokus is better than one. I'm telling you that right now. And this guy is getting his hair beaten into his scalp right now. But like I said, guys, once I unlock the other characters, you guys are going to see some epic stuff. I mean, granted, this isn't really the traditional Dragon Ball Z story as well. I mean, right now, I mean, I'm using two Gokus. I mean, when have you... Oh, this guy's about to get obliterated. Holy God, Jice just got obliterated via Kamehameha. There is no other way to go out in a battle than that right there. But like I said, it's kind of weird because they weren't ever two Gokus battling the Ginyu Force, you know what I mean? So it's kind of weird playing the story using all of these characters because, you know, I mean, some of these things never really happened. So, let me see here. Oh, look at my score. Holy shit. What is my rank right now? It's ranking up, and I am a level 27. I've advanced like 20 levels in 3 episodes. Look at that. I've unlocked Jice. I've unlocked Mr. Jice. How come I haven't unlocked Captain Ginyu? That makes no sense. I mean, but then again, who's going to go into an online battle using the Ginyu Force? Nobody uses the Ginyu Force. Oh, shit. Frieza transforms. I was about to say Treza. Treason. He has committed treason against Bills. Oh, if you guys actually watched Dragon Ball Z Battle of Gods, then you would know that Bills was planning on killing Frieza, which would have been so funny. You know, Frieza would have just been, you know, on his little ship or whatever the hell he was doing with his inflated ego, and then Bills would have came by and Frieza would have been like, no, you're not better than me, I'm Frieza. And then Bills would have just, like, slapped him once, and that would have been, like, the end of, like, Frieza's life, you know what I mean? I mean, Bills is incredibly strong, and I'm very happy that Bills finally gets to have an English voice actor. Did you just see that, everybody? I punched that guy so hard, he crapped a mustache. This game is really fun, though, guys. I mean, especially, I mean, I'm playing single player, so although it may not seem like fun, or it may not seem like much, but I am having the time of my life right now. I mean, literally, just beating the shit out of these freaking soldiers, and you have a whole bunch of stuff going on. This game is phenomenal, guys. I mean, it's not the best. It's not better than Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. It's not better than Raging Blast 2. But, I mean, certainly it is fun. Whoa, what the hell? Is Frieza coming? Where is Frieza? Where is... Oh, shit. Warning. Here we go, guys. We are about to encounter and meet... There he is. There he fucking is. Come on, Frieza! My God, I mean, it's kind of sad, you know, I'm the one making my first attack. Kind of sad. I mean, Frieza was very strong, but I always wondered how powerful he truly was in his first form and his second form. You know, I mean, we all know by the time he hit his final form, you know, he was equivalent to a Super Saiyan, I guess you could say, but except, you know, in Goku's case, he exceeded that, and he completely mopped the floor with Frieza. But I really wonder how strong Frieza was in his first form, in his second form, you know. I mean, obviously, he was very powerful, and he was very arrogant and whatnot. But overall, like, I truly wonder how powerful he was. I mean, what sucks is the fact that we can't destroy his show. Oh my god, whoa. Ah! Was that his death ball? That was nice. Holy shit. Is he able to do that in the beginning? Jesus, man. Where's my spirit bomb when you need... Oh my, he just hit me with it. Wow. Alright, I have to give Frieza props on that. He's hitting me with death balls and I can't really fucking seem to, like, maintain my composure because he's launching all of these attacks and I can't even see where the hell he is. There he is. Ah! Oh wow, my Kamehameha got him. Alright, well, when the going gets tough, guys, the times get desperate, so I'm gonna try my best to defeat Frieza. Oh, there we go, one punch to the back of the head. That's all he needed to do. Sit down, Frieza. Oh, what's this? Uh-oh. It looks like Frieza's getting ready to transform soon. I really hope not. Mission continued. Oh, okay, alright. So this mission is about to continue, guys. We are about to experience the transformation of the mighty Frieza. I mean, he can't be that tough. I mean, I think the toughest opponent I had thus far was the Great Ape. But, I mean, what's the worst that can happen in this case? We have Bulma over here looking like a freaking... Oh, shit. Hello there. Attack! Oh, God. All right. Wow. He's just standing there taking my hits. What in the name of freaking all that is holy is this? All right. He's really getting on my nerves right now. Holy shit. He's huge. Alright, well, I mean, he's taking my shots like, oh wow, he's beating the crap. Alright, so I just noticed that his attacks are taking a lot of damage from me, so. Come on, any minute now, Super Saiyan God, come on. Oh, come on, there, oh bam, right in the face. Oh, there he goes. Alright, well, I mean, I wonder if I'm gonna battle his third transformation after this, or like during another mission, I have no idea, but right now, we are trying our best to defeat Frieza. He is fucking strong, man. There is no way. I mean, his life isn't really budging that much, but I mean, mine is, and I have 3 respawns left, and in case, for those of you out there that are wondering where the respawns are, it's right next to your energy bar, so right now I have 2 respawns left. Once that clears out, I have none, so we have to just be very careful how we approach this, because he's very, very freaking strong. I mean, although his life isn't really on halfway, yo, come on, Piccolo, fucking do something! Do something! Come on. Come on. It's 2 Gokus and 2 Piccolos, man. I mean, you can't really defeat that, really. I mean, you have 2 Namekians and 2 of the most powerful Saiyans in history. Come on. I mean, Frieza's acting like he's Broly right now. Come on, Dragon Ball Z, Goku, get him! I'm Dragon Ball AF Goku. This is bullshit. Dragon Ball AF Goku would have destroyed Frieza in a heartbeat, so why is it taking me so fucking long? Ah! I mean, but like I said, guys, if you guys are Dragon Ball Z fans, do not forget to subscribe to my channel for all the latest Dragon Ball Z news, information, updates, what-if battles, and tons of more videos, guys. If you guys are enjoying the series, if you guys are liking the video, hit this video up with a like and a favorite. Rape that thumbs up button, guys. I want to know what you guys have to say in the comment section below. Revolving the game and the future of the game. Holy shit. Alright, this is not going to be easy. This is not going to be easy because we're running on 1 fucking respawn left. Holy shit. Come on, Alex. Come on. This is it. Come on. Alright, and there we go. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. He transformed. Shit. He's freaking launching energy beams at us. No bueno. Come on, Goku. Come on. Bam. Right in the face. Holy shit. I mean, alright. This is, I mean, even though it's like, what, 4-on-1, he's significantly, he's really, really strong, guys. Literally. And, like, I mean, it's gonna be hard to combat him, because, look at this, he's not stopping, what the hell? Fly, Goku, fly! How come the other guys aren't attacking him? I mean, I obviously have his attention. How come nobody's trying to attack him? This is not teamwork, I repeat, okay. Somebody hit him with a Kamehameha. Alright, cool. Like I said, guys, if I get in an online game with you guys, I really hope you guys are going to be ready, because we're going to go to war. I don't care if it's Saiyans versus Namekians. I don't care if it's Majins versus Androids. I don't care if it's Saiyans versus, you know, whatever. I mean, as long as we all have a good time and we all battle it out to the death, that's all I really care about. So Frieza right now is giving me a very hard, thank God for Piccolo, yes. Frieza's giving me such a hard time right now, I have to hit him with the Kamehameha, come on, come on. I have one big one saved up, come on, any minute now, come on, fuck, he keeps disappearing. Damn you, Frieza! I mean, what, did he learn the instant transmission, that's why he's able to, like, teleport around me? This is hard. Don't tell me I have to fight him in his final form, too, right now, because I'm gonna lose. Come on, Goku, damn, where'd he go? Come on, come on, hit him with the Kamehameha any minute now, come on, I have to get into right position, oh my god. Yep, he keeps eluding me right now. I'm gonna try to hit him right now. So here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Come on, where'd he go? Where the fuck did he go? Oh, right here. Oh god, my phone just went off too. Holy shit! Come on, there we go. All right, his life is his life is significantly weak. Here we go. Come on, come on. Yes. Holy shit, that was awesome. Anyways, everybody, I hope you all enjoyed. Stay tuned for more. Check out my previous episodes, guys. More Dragon Ball Z headed your way. Be sure to subscribe. Share this video to your friends and family, guys. Let's help get the word out. Stay tuned for more. I'll be seeing you all later. Peace.